mentally I don't get carried away with the hits and all, because yeah. it's finally audience, and then really it depends on what is offered to you next. I've always been very clear, इसलिए मुझे लोगों के बोलने का, लोगों के opinions का, लोगों के judgment का, validation का, मुझे इससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. There's no change in him as a person.
Oh,
he's the same quiet boy.
Yeah.
That I saw in matches, and he's still the same quiet person.
Yeah.
He's lovely. Every day you wake up, you will have a new experience that day. Mm. Every day is a new experience.
हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज आईना एंड वेलकम टू इंस्टेंट बॉलीवुड. आज का इंटरव्यू है एंड आई एम अ लिटिल नर्वस बिकॉज आई एम सिटिंग राइट इन फ्रंट ऑफ टबू मैम एंड इट्स सच एन ऑनर टू बी स्पीकिंग टू हर टुडे. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग अस.
थैंक यू आईना, व्हाट अ प्रीटी अनयूजुअल नेम यू हैव.
थैंक यू, मींस अ लॉट कमिंग फ्रॉम यू. सबसे पहले मुझे आपसे ये सवाल पूछना है दैट व्हाट गेव यू द कन्विक्शन टू से यस टू अ नीरज पांडे व्हेन ही इज you know delving into a genre like love story which he hasn't done before. As an actor, aapko vishwas kaise aata hai?
I always wanted to work with Neeraj.
Okay.
I love his cinema, I love his movies.
Yeah.
I have loved Special Chhabbis, of course, among so many other films that he's made, and I always wanted to work with him. I worked with him as a producer, I mean when he was a producer of Missing.
Yeah.
But this was my chance to work with him as a director, and I was absolutely thrilled because I felt that also this story and this script was just apt for me and Ajay to do it. And I knew that Neeraj doing a film like this, he would have a very interesting way of telling the story, because his storytelling is, you know, is unique in its own way. And it was beautiful. The story was beautiful. The story was very, very moving, very touching. And I knew that it would be not very difficult for me to, you know,
do it. Do you still find anything difficult to do at this point?
No, I mean, not difficult like that. But when you get things that you know will be, you will be able to easily, you know, it will not be so like drastic.
Yeah.
That's a different feeling altogether.
Absolutely.
You know, it's closer to real life. It's closer to, you know, the way things are now, and talks about nostalgia, past, present, all those things.
Lovely. Looking forward to
Thank
the
you.
Film. You know, with the massive hits you've been giving recently, you've been told that you're the lucky charm of box office, and so many lovely tags that are coming your way. It's so good, but even after doing all sorts of films and getting so much experience, aaj bhi box office numbers aapko affect karta hai kahin na kahin, or is it still the satisfaction of the performance and you're indifferent ki agar picture chal rahi hai ya nahi?
Nahi, dekhiye, film chalti hai to fayda to hota hi hai. तो वो तो पैटर्न आपने देखा है अपने करियर में या किसी के भी करियर में. जब किसी की भी एक फिल्म चलती है तो आपको आपके अगले ऑफर्स, लोग आपके पास और ज़्यादा काम लेके आते हैं और उस तरह के काम लेके आते हैं, या आपकी सेलिब्रिटी होती है या आपकी डिपेंडेबिलिटी फैक्टर जब इतनी स्ट्रांगली एस्टेब्लिश हो जाती है, जैसे थैंकफुली मेरी हो गई है.
Right.
तो यू नो इट जस्ट गिव्स राइज टू मोर एंड मोर people having faith
in you, yeah.
in me, in cinema, in movies, and you know many films are then being made and all that.
So
of course mentally I don't get carried away with the hits and all, because it's finally audience, and then really it depends on what is offered to you next.
Right.
Usi se aap measure kar pate ho ke, you know, where you stand.
Yeah.
But for me the most important part is my work and the purity of my relationship to my work that I am doing or that I am going to do. You know, all that.
Absolutely. Do you feel aaj thoda difficult ho gaya predict karna ki audience ko kya chahiye, because jo hamare formulas kaam karte the pehle theaters mein, ab it's been there's we've seen a shift. sometimes a commercial film does not work and sometimes a story jo choti hoti hai wo kaam kar jati hai aur aaj kal hum wahi dekh rahe hain. So do you feel like there's a huge shift in how the audience is consuming? How are you predicting ki audience ko ye pasand aayega ya nahi?
यार फिल्मों के मामले में ना आई डोंट थिंक हमको कभी भी ये लग्जरी थी कि प्रेडिक्ट कर पाते थे. कभी भी नहीं कर पाए, कभी भी नहीं कर पाएंगे. लेकिन हर दौर में जो भी फिल्में चली हैं या नहीं चली हैं, आई एम श्योर कि अगर लोग बैठ के सोचे या उसका यू नो आंकड़ा लगाने की कोशिश करें कि क्या हुआ, क्यों चली, क्यों नहीं चली, तो कुछ ना कुछ ऐसा कुछ तो एक फैक्टर किसी को समझ में आएगा कि फिल्में क्यों चल रही हैं. एक 500 करोड़ की बजट की भी पिक्चर चल रही है या एक छोटी बजट की भी फिल्म चलती है, तो वो क्या कुछ तो साइंस होगा ना जो लोग अगर समझना चाहेंगे तो समझेंगे. उसके बावजूद भी ये ऐसा बिजनेस है कि आप नहीं बोल सकते कि कौन से दौर में लोगों को क्या देखना अच्छा लगेगा, या लोग ऑडियंस जाएगी या नहीं जाएगी, या उनको पसंद आएगी नहीं पसंद आएगी, ये तो उनके मूड पे है भैया.
बिल्कुल.
तो आप नहीं प्रेडिक्ट कर सकते ना. सो मुझे लगता है कि ये तो इसीलिए तो गैम्बल है और इसीलिए ये लोगों को एक्साइटिंग भी लगता है कि यू नो देखते हैं क्या होता है.
I feel उसी में मजा भी है थोड़ा. You'd never know.
कुछ मजा है पर लोगों के बहुत लॉसेस भी होते हैं तब मजा नहीं आता है. तो कभी शॉक मिलता है, कभी सरप्राइज हिट हो जाती है या सरप्राइज फ्लॉप हो जाती है या यू नो. सो आई डोंट नो, आई एम नॉट, यू कांट अंडरस्टैंड दैट काइंड ऑफ बिजनेस बिकॉज इट्स नॉट कोई मतलब ऐसा लिखा पढ़ी करके कि यू नो ये डालो तो यही निकलेगा. मशीन नहीं है.
एब्सोल्युटली.
स्पेशली व्हेन इट कम्स टू ऑडियंसेस एंड they have the full right to you know accept or reject any film that they are going to watch.
Absolutely. You know, when I see your journey, I feel you're so into your work and dedicated to your craft that you're a little unaffected by what's happening in the surroundings, and wo aapki journey rahi hai. You've always been this private person. But how, matlab maine bahut logo ko dekha hai that you know they get very attracted to the industry because of the glamour, but you have been unaffected by the glamour and love for the craft. How have you stayed unaffected by the peripherals and the perks of the industry?
It was not difficult because I think I'm that kind of person. And I feel that it's easy to you know get affected, but it's also how much you are willing to you know like surrender to, like you said, the peripheries. I mean, for me it was not important. Of course, to an extent बहुत सी चीज़ें मतलब आपके कोर वर्क से के अलावा भी इम्पॉर्टेंट होती हैं. आई कांट जस्ट से दैट यू नो आई विल ओनली एक्ट एंड नॉट बॉदर अबाउट एनीथिंग एल्स बिकॉज ये सब इट्स पार्ट ऑफ द होल पैकेज.
चाहे
आपको इंटरव्यूज करना है या आपको अच्छे कपड़े पहन के बाहर जाना है और आपको यू ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू ड्रेस अप एंड लुक गुड एंड ऑल, but that can't be the dictating factor. And if that is anything is taking me away from my core values and core principles about work and about life in general, I'm not talking about some lofty ideals here. So aapko agar clarity hai ki mere liye important kya hai, I'm very clear about what is important to me and what is absolutely unimportant to me.
You've always been clear?
I've always been very clear.
Wow.
I've always been very clear. Isliye mujhe logon ke bolne ka, logon ke opinions ka, logon ke judgment ka, validation ka, mujhe isse koi farak nahi padta.
I love that. It's so wonderful to be in that space because wo apne aap ke liye kitna healthy hai.
Haan, matlab nahi, matlab आपकी पर्सनालिटी ऐसी है तो इट वर्क्स फॉर यू लाइक दैट, यू नो. एंड एवरीबडी इज मेड डिफरेंटली. आई फील एवरीबडी हैज देयर ओन कैरेक्टर, पर्सनालिटी जो भी है, एंड एवरीबडी लिव्स बाय देयर कैरेक्टर. अभी मैं ऐसी हूँ तो मैं ऐसी जी हूँ तो, बट आई एम नॉट यू नो आई हैव लाइक आई एम नॉट सेइंग दैट माय वे इज द ओनली वे एंड अदर्स वे इज नॉट करेक्ट, बट फॉर मी आई हैव बीन वेरी क्लियर अबाउट my priorities.
That's also wonderful because we've seen people get very easily swayed. And glamour hai ek cheez aisi jo logo ko khichti apne taraf.
100%.
So it's really lovely to see that you've still maintained your essence despite staying in the industry for so long and seeing the best and the worst.
Yeah, it also depends on what your definition of glamour is, na?
Yeah.
Sometimes glamour is only about if you define it only as, you know, fashionable clothes, then for you glamour is that. For some different people, glamour's is different. Glamour also can be your the way you conduct yourself, you know, irrespective of what you wear.
You know.
तो वो तो मतलब ये तो आई मीन बाहरी चीज़ें ऑफ कोर्स द एक्सटर्नल वर्ल्ड एंड द मटेरियल वर्ल्ड एवरीथिंग हैज़ इट्स ओन प्लेस आई एम एब्सोल्युटली नॉट डिस्काउंटिंग दैट बट आई ऑल्सो नो दैट एवरीथिंग हैज़ इट्स ओन प्लेस एंड टाइम एंड स्पेस एटलीस्ट इन माई लाइफ
एब्सोल्युटली इवन यू नो योर करियर ट्रैजेक्टरी यू हैव डन एवरीथिंग दैट एन एक्टर विशेज टू डू हर एक जॉनर यू've टैप्ड यू ticked every box, the versatility and the scale of which, you know, different genres that you can do is amazing. Was this a conscious decision from the beginning of your career that mujhe kuch repeat nahi karna ya phir ye organically hua hai?
I think ye meri ability thi.
Yeah, absolutely. And do you...
Which I got to express.
Yeah. And did you feel like at any point, like now that you've achieved everything, where do you see yourself? Like, what are the goals at this point?
I've never set out to achieve a certain thing ki I can say I've achieved everything.
Yeah.
Aisa kuch ek fixed. Wo to nahi hai treasure. Where do I see myself? It'll go on, I guess.
But do you have set goals?
No, not at all.
Or it goes with the flow?
It goes with the flow. At that time, what is important to me? And what am I in the mood for?
Yeah.
What is calling to me? And what is my need right now? You know, how do I want to grow? Do I want to grow or no? Do I want to take it easy? Do I want to be in the... Do I want to do cliched stuff? Do I want to do this? Do I want to do, you know, a regional film? Do I want to do... So,
it's very instinctive.
It's absolutely how I'm feeling.
I think gut feeling is the best.
Yeah, because your gut feeling is also coming from your own mind and experiences and understanding and you know, it's not a feeling that is coming out of nowhere. You know yourself. I don't think, you know, and we know ourselves, we know what we want at that given point of time, and we all make our choices depending on that. I think
you've also, you know, in life it's very important to also meet the right kind of people who, you know, empower you and help you in your journey. And I feel like मैंने आपके इंटरव्यूज देखे और आपने कहा है द रिलेशनशिप्स यू मेड विद से विशाल सर दे आर लाइक फैमिली टुडे डू यू फील दैट इफ यू डिडंट एनकाउंटर द राइट पीपल लाइफ कितनी अलग होती
100%
और बिकॉज नॉट एवरीवन गेट्स एज लकी टू मीट द राइट पीपल इन लाइफ
आई टोटली एंड कंप्लीटली अग्री विद यू ऑन दिस एंड दैट इज व्हाई आई ऑलवेज गिव सो मच क्रेडिट टू द एसोसिएशंस दैट आई हैव मेड एंड आई फील दैट इट्स destiny that I was in that right, jaise bolte na, right place
Track.
At the
right
time.
Yeah.
And having met these people, agar main us time mein udhar nahi hoti to shayad wo nahi milte, phir shayad ye nahi hota, ye nahi hota, wo nahi hota. It's jaise aap kya bolte, serendipity bolte, ya jo bhi hai, you know. But I completely, I stand for this fact, especially in our profession, because it's not an isolated
profession.
It's not an isolated art form ke, you know, main akele paint kar sakti hun. You will encounter people. You have to collaborate with people. Your work is about people, you know. Only when so many people come together, a film will come. There has to be a script writer, director, filmmaker, producer for me to go and do the job on set. तो आप अगर आपको वो सही लोग मिल गए और अगर आप सही गलत नहीं पहले आपको नहीं समझ में आता लेकिन अगर आपका काम यू नो आपके काम से ऐसा कुछ निखर के आया या आपके लिए वो एसोसिएशन सुपर्ब रहा है यू नो तो आपको समझ में आता कि ये मेरे लिए अच्छा हुआ तो ये मेरे टाइप का है फिर आपको धीरे 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 समझ में आता है लाइक आफ्टर आई मीन विद विशाल इट वॉज फ्रॉम डे वन
राइट
दैट वॉज द यू नो we bonded on that and I think that wavelength I know exactly what he wants he knows exactly who I am as a person also
yes absolutely.
You know and I have that comfort that he knows me exactly so I can't like BS
Con
him
yeah.
you know
yeah.
and so now it's become so like you know organic
yeah
ke matlab And it's beautiful to have those associations.
Yeah.
Gulzar Saab and especially Vishal, it's really special what we have together. Shriram,
yeah.
Meera, you know?
Yes.
Matlab, ye toh matlab sabse badi uplabdhi yehi hai.
Even in Auru mein kaha damta hai, working with Jimmy Shaikil, and it was his first film during Marches.
Yes.
When he did, do you see aaj that evolvement in him as a person, as an actor? How far, you know?
There's no change in him as a person.
Oh.
He's the same quiet boy.
Yeah.
That I saw in Marches, and he's still the same quiet person.
Yeah.
He's lovely.
He's lovely. Yeah. And also, you know, you sometimes even encounter people jo shayad aapke journey ke liye best na chahte ho. Did you have were you good in judging and recognizing ki this person doesn't want the best for me? It's very important, I feel, in your journey, anyone's journey, ye parakhne ke liye.
परखने से देखिए, अगर आपको नुकसान होना है ना, तो आप मतलब जब तक आप परखते हैं, जब शायद नुकसान हो चुका होता है, या आप परख के उसको क्या करेंगे, आप अगली बार उसके साथ एसोसिएट नहीं करेंगे. लेकिन ये तो आप प्रेडिक्ट कर ही नहीं सकते कि कौन अच्छा मतलब आपको समझ में तो आ जाता है. मुझे लगता है कि
गट फीलिंग
हो जाती है कि आपके इंटरेक्शन से आपको समझ में आ जाता है कि ये ना वेवलेंथ बैठ नहीं रही, ये वाइब बैठ नहीं रहा है, यू नो. लेकिन अगर आप किसी ऐसी चीज़ में फंसे हो उस इंसान के साथ जिससे आपको एस्केप नहीं है, तो आपको उस यू हैव टू कम्प्लीट इट एंड देन जस्ट यू नो.
Yeah.
Just leave it to God and say ke you have to do the best for yourself. But you're going to encounter all kinds of people in this life, and that's the biggest learning and understanding that I have got. And you should never ever get surprised and shocked by any kind of person that you encounter tomorrow. You could feel that I have it all figured out and ऐसे. कल आपको ऐसा कुछ experience हो जाएगा जो आपको और कुछ नया सिखा के जाएगा. Like my grandmother used to say, every day you wake up, you will have a new experience that day. Every day is a new experience. You know?
Yeah. Was there ever a point जो आपको लगा कि ये role शायद मैं कर पाऊँगी नहीं कर पाऊँगी, वो doubt था, but you surprised yourself because you pushed all your limits and you were very happy with the way you performed?
डाउट तो नहीं था कि मैं कर पाऊंगी या नहीं कर पाऊंगी, लेकिन मालूम था कि चैलेंजेस तो डेफिनेटली होने वाले हैं.
Which
film? जैसे लॉन्ग बैक आई डिड लाइक फिल्म्स लाइक माँ तुझे सलाम, इन विच अ लॉट ऑफ एक्शन वाज रिक्वायर्ड. आई वाज लाइक, यू नो, आई होप आई कैन डू इट वेल. होगा कि नहीं होगा, यू नो. लाइक इन भूल भुलैया आई हैड टू बी ऑन द हार्नेस ऑल द टाइम in the film.
Yes.
You know, it was such a challenge. You know, I did not know why, because when there's so much computer graphics, you don't know how it's going to turn out.
Yeah, and you have to imagine everything.
Imagine
that's
everything.
Very difficult.
So when I saw it, it was like, oh my God. You know, it was really, and for people also, I think that was the charm, you know, that they didn't expect this from me and they saw it.
No, Bhool Bhulaiyaa was amazing.
Thank
like,
you.
I think it was your film, and like the way you have done it, it's amazing.
Thank you.
I also have to lastly speak about vanity in the industry. Matlab, you know, aaj beauty standards ko kehte ki kaafi expand ho gaya hai. Par kya aapko lagta hai ki over the years aaj bhi vanity pe utna hi emphasis hai aur utna hi zaruri hai jitna pehle tha? Or is it just for the sake ki haan, our beauty standards have expanded, we are more open to how we look at beauty on screen?
Aapko ye bhi malum hai ki aapke upar aur aapke face ke upar इतना कुछ निर्भर है, एंड सो मच राइडिंग ऑन यू, एंड आई एम श्योर मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल हु बिकम एक्टर्स और हु वांट टू बिकम एक्टर्स हैव अ सेंस ऑफ हाउ दे लुक एंड हु दे आर, एंड देर इज सम पीपल हैव प्राइड इन इट, सम पीपल हैव यू नो कॉन्फिडेंस इन इट एंड ऑल दैट. तो इससे आई डोंट नो इफ वी कैन रियली डिसएंगेज फ्रॉम द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ you know, wanting to look good. And I think not just actors, anyone would want to look their best self.
Absolutely.
How much you want to invest in that, and you know, how much you want to keep that away, is really depends on where you are in life at that time, and how old you are and
yeah.
with whom you're working yeah. and what is your also upbringing.
Yeah.
You know, a huge part. So, itne factors hain isme ke it's also easy to get lost in the whole you know glamour game.
Yeah.
But I think when you're very young, then you are completely struck by glamour.
Yeah.
Most of
yeah,
when you're young, most of us
yeah,
not me, I'm young anymore. Most of the people who are very very young
yeah,
is can be affected by glamour, and it's great to have. I feel for me more than glamour. Style is more important, you know, and everybody, whether you're an actor or not, I feel if you have a style of your own, especially in our field, I would definitely want to look out and, you know, search for those kind of people and personalities who speak a lot with their style.
Right.
You know, I think that's what will set you apart.
Do you still enjoy promotions, if I could ask you that?
I enjoy some days of promotion where the interviews have gone really well.
Yeah.
You know, in which I have been like, it's been a good day,
yeah.
then it's a great day.
How was today?
It was great.
Yeah?
Honestly, it was one of the better promotional days that I have experienced. Truly. Wow. Truly.
I'm so glad. But thank you so much. I hope you have better promotion days so that we get to meet you often. And all the very best for Auru Mein Kaha Dam Tha.
Thank you.
And so much more coming ahead.
Thank you.